Is your child on a superstar team or a superstar in their own right? Do wins and championships come easy? I'm Megan Carradine with Sports Moms, here with a look at winning gracefully. You can tell a lot about a person or team on how they win or lose. A sore winner could be defined as someone who gloats over a victory. Winston Churchill had a famous quote, "In victory, magnanimity," which simply means, in victory, be generous. A recent example of winning the right way happened when a high school pitcher in Minnesota struck out his childhood best friend to move on to the state championship. Instead of celebrating with his obviously excited teammates, he went to his friend. The video went viral and got people talking. With Major League Baseball heading into the World Series soon, winning gracefully may be harder to spot. Tensions are high toward the end of a season, and sometimes bad behavior erupts onto the field. But the sport also has a few unwritten rules when it comes to an overwhelming lead. For instance, a runner should not steal bases when their team is way ahead, nor should a runner steal bases when they're way behind. Unlike in professional football, after a touchdown, a home run hitter should run the bases and tap home plate without grandstanding. You won't find these in any rule book, but they are understood. Whatever sport your child plays, winning the right way takes effort, discipline, and some forward thinking. That goes for parents too. If your child's team is wildly ahead, keep the cheering and celebrating low key. Both players and parents need to be mindful of the mindset of the other team, the coaches, and those parents. That pitcher in Minnesota did just that. He showed grace and perspective when dealing with the situation at hand. I'm Megan Carradine for Sports Moms, helping moms win.